In this lesson, Anna visits a seafood market. The signs at the market tell the cost of the seafood.
One sign says ears of corn cost $12 for one dozen. When we say the cost of one dozen, we say a dozen. The abbreviation or short form of the word dozen is D-O-Z.
Listen to this conversation.
How much is the corn?
It's $12 a dozen.
Now you try it. Crabs cost $20 for one dozen.
How much are the crabs?
They're $20 a dozen.
In many markets, signs tell the cost of 1 pound of a food. For example, signs in the seafood market tell the cost of shrimp.
The abbreviation for pound is LB. Signs may say LB or LBS for more than 1 pound. When we say the cost, we say a pound or for 2 pounds.
Now you try it.
How much for 2 pounds of shrimp?
It's $31 for 2 pounds.